lift it. Ooh, that's heavy. No, but he's not worthy. Got the front and back all tacked up.
Yeah.
About to put them on. Yeah. Time to carefully tack on those triangles and weld it all up.
My name's Matt.
My name's Josh.
And this is Thor's hammer.
Me only.
Took a few weeks to finish. First we had to find the heart of a dying star.
And then we had to find the right tools for the job, such as a drill press.
First I made a prototype out of cardboard and tape.
And I have a TIG welder, so we made it out of steel. So here are the facts. 6.5 inches wide, 8.5 inches long, and there's a 21-inch length of Chromoly tubing that runs through the head, which is made out of 1/4-inch thick plate steel. And it weighs a hefty 17 pounds. Hope you enjoyed the build,
and we'll see you in the next one.
Oh, you thought we weren't going to smash anything. How about this old Xbox 360? Check out the damage. How about an aluminum cube? How about a Rubik's cube?